Twice in 1 week, another kangaroo hopping around Central Texas has been captured. This time in Liberty Hill, Granger Mayor Trevor Cheatheam posted this picture on Facebook. He says kangaroo there belongs to a woman traveling through town on her way to Fort Worth. The other kangaroo, spotted last week south of Wimberley, is also back home after escaping from the trails and ranch in Hays County. The ranch owner's daughter posted that her dad caught up to it.